You ain't gotta worry about nobody else's. Bought you a bag, now that guy's asking what I see in you.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Prada Boy, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to Farmer's Market. There's a sneaker, whatever, happening there. So we're gonna operate something nice. We're gonna do something good. The Uber's here, the Uber Blackway, because you know, you gotta operate nice, you gotta operate good. Fence. Yeah. You gotta operate nice, you gotta operate good. So, yeah, we're operating. Here's the Uber, and we out. You know the vibes. So we're on our way there, but we're gonna start at Flamingo. I don't know what we're getting, but we're getting something there. Then we're gonna go to Farmer's Market. So you guys better like watch the video till the end. And I keep on saying this, watch the video till the end though. But watch it. You guys are gonna literally enjoy the video. Subscribe to the channel and make sure that you guys comment, drop a like, and share the video.
The dash is dizzy, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a mistake.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell her my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed.
Amen. You just landed Uber Blackway. I don't know what we're about to do, but we're about to do whatever that we're about to do. Stay tuned. Today we're not driving. We're trying to bet all money here. Go Farmer's Market. That's it. Too expensive. But you see, it's a sneaker spot when you see niggas with dunks. You see niggas with dunks. Oh yeah, and it's a sneaker event basically today at Farmer's Market. So yeah. That's how we are dressed. Nah, sneaks or whatever. I'll be showing you guys what's there and what's not there. But I just hope we see crazy things, basically. Hopefully. Going back in Canada soon. I'll see you guys with the cold weather very soon. Not part two, but like second trip to Canada.
Okay.
Spray gun on a bag. I love this masterpiece. It's a beast, this thing, no lie. We just made it to Farmer's Market. Trying to vlog, trying to keep the whole thing interesting. Everything good, everything nice. You know? So yeah, I'll basically try to check out what's happening. I'll just try to show you guys what's happening and what we're gonna be doing, what we're gonna be buying, what we're gonna be eating. So I'll be trying to show you guys where are the best spots to eat, the best drinks to get. I'm not gonna spend much, but we're gonna try to have fun and shit, you feel me? Let's just keep everything moving. Go to food. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
But I love me a threesome. DM a deleted, she my little secret. He tryna dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be, and I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with a little fish.
This episode of Word on the Street with Prada is proudly produced by Who Him Yes Productions.
This is the group section. Yo, this shit looks crazy though, no lie. Look at it. The fuck? Illusion. These niggas, they see even what you cannot see on sneakers. But they're when a man's hands and with sneakers up, they see everything. These niggas, bro. These sneaker cleaners, stay away from the sneaker cleaners. It's my boy. Shout out to my boy behind the camera. He's doing too much, gonna make this shit good for you guys. They are hungry. I wanna go look at food. But okay, food comes first at the end of the day. We're gonna do what we gotta do. And so let's check out the food there. You have to check out what you're eating. And then I got the platter. That seafood platter.
With beans.
He's the realest, he's the greatest, he's the realest. No face, no case, no face, no case. Yo, head the nigga. The realest, the greatest. This guy's in the channel. Yo, these things are chappies, bro. These things, bro. Yo, treat these things forever, bro. We'll probably do farmers market during winter. Oh, so we gotta do farmers market during winter. See how it feels in the cold and stuff.
I wanna get Dr. Martens.
They're on my list of shoes to get.
Which one?
Dr. Martens. Those big boots. The ones that look like Greg Owens. I need to get those.
I don't
know. Next trip to Canada, I'm coming back with that shit. No lie, no kidding. I don't lie about shoes. And I'm gonna get those ones for real.
My outfit for today. I got the Buster cap, OD shirt.
Let me get them back to you all the day.
No the vibes. Got the champion hands. MXCN. Spray ground on the backpack. And we're looking good.
Yo, bro. Yesterday was intense. Today, we're trying to go steady and chill. Hopefully, actually.
Hopefully.
Just hope so. Hopefully.
Just play.
Yeah, I'm just praying nothing happens again. Yesterday's situation was too much. I don't vlog that part, but like, it was crazy. I'll share a story time after the vlog is out. And we'll talk about it as a part of family. In love. Let me mix this shit. Let me rate this shit out of 10. Let me taste. And I'll rate it out of 10. Now with the drinks, we're going to get food now. But let me sip.
I think it's not too bad, personally.
I am 5 out of 10. I don't do cocktails. Waste of my 25 bucks. But it's cool though. I don't even know what to do at this point. This shit is so bad. I should have bought something else. How is that? How is that? Nice. Very nice.
Very sweet.
It's the same as yours.
You don't like mint?
Petro, these niggas put mint like we fucking... I don't know, bro. Look at this shit again, mint. Yo, this nigga infused this drink with mint, bro.
Thank you.
No, that nigga got the reimagined. Fuck. He paused. That nigga with the thingy there.
Reimagined. The one that just dropped.
Okay, we're gonna go outside and check what's going on.
Yeah, we're gonna go check out the cakes that side. No lie. Next stop is to go check out the cakes. We're not sitting down today, but we might to eat, you know, enjoy the food and shit. But yeah, and it's very sad to see businesses not busy. I don't like seeing businesses that are not busy though. Businesses have to be busy, no lie.
What is this?
Mayonnaise. You can put mayo, you can put
What's this?
That's piri piri, that's mayo, and that's mustard. I feel like these are nice though. The sauces.
The fuck?
Give me two sugar. Mm,
they should be nice. Mm.
They're hot though, no lie.
Going to the sneaker spot right now. I'm gonna take you guys through the whole thing. I just hope they're not sneakers. This is the family pad.
And it is. I don't even notice it. It's very chill.
We are those shoe boys.
Go see the sneaker here.
I believe the back door is here. I'm not sure about court order, but the back door is here. Plug and play is here. So, yeah.
We just made it here. And I don't seem like a TV presenter, but fuck it. We here. This is the sneaker section, whatever.
These are the drinks. Love you forever. 6.9.
Hefty price for
MX, but yeah, these are good.
On a lazy Sunday, reimagined.
Bro, these.
those are going for 6.9.
6.9?
Yes.
House of Heat.
Heat only. Heat only. Get an off-white. Off-white, I can get one, but I can get eight.
You want eight?
Can I interest you in the t-shirt?
T-shirt, nice. T-shirt, only with my brand. These are hard though. These are hard, but I'd never wear these though. It's for like
the golf
or whatever.
Nah, it's like golf.
Nah. I don't know what is this.
I don't even know. Something.
Something big.
Texture. Oh, nah.
God damn, no. This is too much. How much are these?
20k.
20k?
Yeah.
20k.
And these ones here are 30, but one of these ones is 20.
These are actually worth it, though, no lie. This.
And it comes with an NFT, so.
Comes with that?
The NFT.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Nah, these. Go to texture, bro.
It's tootsie. Okay, yeah, it's tootsie.
But no. That's Air Force. Air Force One.
Virgil was here.
Virgil was here.
Oh, nah.
Virgil of Blow was here.
Look, that's the option. I want to go
over there. Opening bud?
300.
800.
1,000 red, yeah. 1,250. 1,200. 1,800. Can I get it? 1.9. Going once, twice. So, it is of course headstock. Size small. Can I get any starting bids? Got 500 over there. Can I get 600? 600. Can I get 600? 700 over there. Can I get 800? 800. It's a size small dead stock. 800 to Ethan. Can I get 900? 800 going once. 1,000 going on over here. Can I get 1,100? 1,000 going once, twice. Sold. Air Force One print is 2 out of 3, so it's a 1 out of 3 piece. Can I get any starting birds? 100 over there, can I get 200? 200 over there, can I get 300? Can I get 600? 600? 550 going once, twice, so. Alright guys, I just wanted to tell you, thank you guys so much for coming to the event. We appreciate you all. And I just have a thing to say from Shane.
Got this quartz piece. If you know me, you know I got quartz pieces in my room. This spray gun, what's he talking about?
Let's check the price.
2.850. Bro, this is mad.
That was cozy.
This is mad, bro.
This shit.
Nah, bro. I knew you were on the lead, actually. I need me one of these. You guys have a store?
Yes, online store.
Online store only?
Yeah.
I'm coming back for this. I didn't even see that one.
Bro, this is cool.
These ones are rare. You don't find these.
Yes.
That's not like, nah, these ones could have been worth it. These are Hermes. The mandals.
The mandals.
The mandals. Man sandals, bro.
Do you have a card? No, a baby's card. There's a sticker there. There's a sticker there.
That's the IG one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Thanks, yeah.
I'll DM him. Yeah, you gotta DM this nigga, no cap. Closing off the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed the whole video. You guys subscribe, share, click the like, and comment what kind of videos you guys wanna see and shit. So yeah, just operate what you're operating. It's your boy P, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. I'm out.
And now we close the vlog.
The chicken must tell you guys to subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the channel.